15-10. We're back into practicing long play games, and it's very dangerous playing long play games. The ones that do accept got some very special skills. Kudos to you. Let's push this pawn here. We've already got the pawn, so we don't need to be greedy. Don't need to defend it, as far as I can see. Taking a little bit long there. Going to attack the knight. And they captured. Let's capture. Was doing really well with my long play thinking type stuff, all the way up until the last over the board game, and then I've jumped back into doing the quick games again, and I think it's really quite hard because even just now, I've just said, oh, they're taking a long time over that move. I need to get back into patience, just relaxing and chilling. Because it was hard getting back into the quick games again, after doing that. And it's hard getting back into the long play. So I think 8 weeks should do me about. I should be ready to at least put up, for me, hopefully, a half decent performance in. But I've got to do it now. I've got to start the training now, or else I'll be just moving too fast and making silly mistakes rather than moving slow and making silly mistakes. Fill up the bishop out. It's on my queen, cheek of it. On my queen again. So they're winning important tempi. They're developing the pieces whilst attacking our queen. So that makes sense. Just put a check on the king. Need to get some balance back. Mm-mm.